Hello. You guys were not here for my two previous raids. Oh my god. I'm so bad at the game, dude. The first one, I just get killed in a tent on interchange, but the second one... The first one was a scab one. I didn't really care too much about it. The second one was a fucking PMC raid, in which I fucking died trying to shoot someone at range of an SKS, and it's only like 50 meters. And oh my god, that makes me so mad. I hate the iron sights on this game. Anyways, how has your day been, guys? Hold on. Is it running? It is running. Awesome, awesome, awesome. This game makes me mad. I hate this game. Okay. I think I'm ready to do another raid. But it's been a punch in the stomach so far. Let's see how long I can do this stream for before getting tired. Also, fortunately, Tarkov servers have normalized now, so you get on, you get into servers in like 5 minutes on average. So. Release of Streets. So when Streets first released, in the first week or two, the load times were like 15 or 20 minutes. It was so dumb. It was so ridiculous. This server's got super overloaded and that was so lame. Anyways, let's get it done. The thing I hate about Tarkov is good players only get better, and bad players rage quit. And those that stay will only eventually be good players, because probably in like 2 months' time, probably not gonna be playing this because everyone's gonna be running around in like level 5 gear, level 4 gear, and that's gonna be so dumb, so unfun. Okay, I'm in. Yeah, imagine a shotgun random person when they join the stream. You see an anime show, just be met with a guy talking. Excuse me. I'm just here trying to make a quick buck. Currently broke. I don't want to sell anything either. I want to hang on to my shit.
Вот хуйло! Конец тебе! Thank you.
gas. That's why you guys take a breather in Tarkov to listen for a moment, because the shit that like that, you can let it pass or fight it. And let me tell you, it was tempting to shoot out one of their heads, but I would die when they shoot out. Also, this doesn't seem like a little curved movement. Goon squad guys, come on. I don't think I killed him, it's unlikely. Let's go. I'm not gonna go check either if he bled out or not. Ah, never got a good item. I need money. Come on, money. If I got a headshot off, that would be nice. Knowing my luck, I'm not a good shot. money somehow. Mm-hmm. It's just that. He doesn't move, he's a bot. Or a really good player. Is he a good player? Is he a fucking scab? Nothing to lose, I just don't want to take pointless damage. I need money. Money. No, that was me. Something I need. notably more confidence now that I have this. That's a mutant barrel. Come on, lead faster. Back out to Evercon. No really secret. No, I trust this guy more than the BPO of Everhunter. Players will be running around here soon. Fuck the bandage, I could get more. Really? Oh shit, are you serious, dude? Hold on, I'm not here. Are you serious? I'm not gonna die in the field, that's dumb. Or take any point of health damage. There might be a final scab making it. That says in the top right, I'm not really sure. I thought they removed that feature. Helmet is not good. Nah, I'm not taking it. Because someone was killed here. It's a PMC. No, I'm keeping my body armor. Shit. Uh-oh, someone's here with me. No, gotta go. Worthless. shit. Oh no, fuck. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I can trade something out better. Oh my god. Hello? Oh my god, it's lagging. Oh my god, whoa. Come on, I'm gonna do this fast, dude. Hey, Scav's gonna be exiting through here. It's not valuable. SVD. Just gonna sell that. Okay, I gotta go. That is lucky, no one is here. I must be the last player. I seriously thought someone sniper was gonna wait there for me. That's incredibly lucky. I guess it's good to avoid combat once in a while. It's worth taking this damage. Fuck it, I'm out. I gotta tell my friends about this. This is awesome. I think I'll be sick. Yup, I'm out. Okay, tab out. Oh shit, ah, no, I hit manually anyways. so stressful. Because I don't know if anyone was watching me or not. I hope they weren't. Holy crap, dude. Oh my god. There's no way I should have made it out with that loot. Isn't this armor piercing? No, it's... Oh, 300 blackout. Oh, I thought that was... I did dig the MP9 though. That's awesome. That is a good find. Need money, please, need money. Knight Armory, Knight's Armament Company. Get that added, I don't really want it anymore. I'm not sure how much that's worth. I'm gonna keep APS, I think. APS don't typically go for much. I can't believe I made it out with that shit. I'm in utter disbelief. No fucking way I should have lived. Fucking way. There's no way. I'm a little bit happier that I've made out today with good gear. I'll probably sell that shell and that scoop. Magpul carbine stock. 30%, 10, 32%. It's a neat little rifle. I screenshot that for my friends as evidence, guys. Should be some money. What did I lose? I didn't lose it. Okay, cool. Hello, mechanic. I have some stuff for you. Not a lot. Actually, I might sell that. I don't use the Saiga. And I'm gonna sell the shells too, because I don't really care about the ammo. I have a lot of good shells. Ew. Nobody uses a key mod on ironically. Wow, okay. It's not good. Get that out of there. However, I'm kind of eyeing the scope mod. Because, I might actually hang on to that. It's only 4,000. It's not worth a lot. So what do you mount, actually? What's linked up to you? No, no. I want to know what scope is linked with to you, please. I don't care about, what gun it can be linked to. I want to know what scope. Mechanics does an MPX Gen 1. Oh, I could have built an MPX, I think. I saved some parts. But, I mean, it is what it is. I'm not mad. I don't care. UMP. I will buy one, actually. I'm gonna buy one. What does this do? This is mount on an old UMP? Or MP5? Whoops. That mounts on... That's kind of cool, I guess. Where's my aim point? I need a high riser. I actually do need a high riser. Oh, don't I already have one of these? Whatever. Okay. Oh my god, you still need all that crap. And there we go, now you can see over the thing. Nice, nice, nice. And, I don't know what to do now. I already have one. Oh, I did have one. I knew I had one somewhere. I'll move, BCP FMJ. We have Baranol cartridge plant. Okay. No, that's a shame. I know you can trade in the slim diary later, but it's more worth to me as money right now. Does anyone else want it? Let me look it up. Who's willing to buy such a thing? Slim diary? Because I just want to make the most money. Oh no, I typed in slim diary. Anyways, do you have my... Do you have any ammo I need? Hood tree for condor glasses, intelligence folder. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought it was for. It was for trade-ins. But I just need to... Maybe buy for the most money. 28, so it's... Trying to buy it for 28k. I don't know. How much is $290? Is that 28k? That is a lot more than 28k. I I already forgot, so I'm just gonna check all of them. So actually, Peacekeeper will buy for the most currently. Only Peacekeeper and Fence. Whoops, I forgot to check Jaeger. Jaeger. Okay, so Jaeger doesn't have it. I can't help but admire this grenade launcher. It's so cool. Oh my god, it tanks Ergo and Omnix, so wow. Well, that's cool. Okay, so the most money has been made, and I will probably eventually trade for that money anyways, so it doesn't matter to me. So tired. Yet I just woke up. And I don't think it's low blood sugar. Oh yeah. Gotta get the shitty toss for what's his name as well. So that takes PCP. If I have a BCP. I'll keep all my stuff with around the chamber. You should not keep your stuff loaded if around the chamber in real life. That's how accidents happen. Especially when you just leave it in your base lying around like that. That is seriously how accidents happen. 5.56, do I have any? I got some good bullets. Semi-good bullets, they're not the best, but they're alright. AR-10, really? Why isn't AR-10 backwards compatible with AR-15? Such a shame. It's whatever. I got the chills. And somehow I feel like my next boat won't be so lucky. You're used to a trade-in, aren't you? I have to look it up, I don't remember. I haven't played since like 2 wipes. Actually, no, I haven't played since like on and off, like 4 wipes, I think, actually. No, that's not used for anything. The thing is, I shouldn't drink it because I'm probably gonna hop off after doing one more scav raid. Because I'm getting bored of this game. I get bored of this game way too quick. But even just a little bit of my food, I'm gonna drink one. Maybe two. Is apple juice used as a trade in? Oh wait, I should have did a required for. Or regardless, yeah, that's still not used for anything. Is that what is required for anything? I'm gonna look it up because it doesn't tell you if you don't have the thing I want. I know pineapple juice is used for trades. Pineapple juice is used for no, it's not a trade. Wow, okay, I thought it was a trade. What about huh, Okay, none of the juices are used for treats. I swear in a previous one they were used for something. Hydration 25. I'll keep one of each as a keepsake for the time being. Where did I put that knife? Oh, I ditched it for better stuff. That's what I did. Okay, so what scope is this? What do I? I don't have any of them unlocked, I don't think. You don't have to get my stuff proper. I'm satisfied with what the outcome is. That's something I can cope with. So maybe one scav run and that's it. Don't ever buy the rangefinder or the compass, guys. You can get one later. To the items I have. How much is this worth? How much are the guns I picked up worth? Because I could sell off one of my AKs. I'd like to keep it. Maybe the 5.56 one can go. It's not worth it. I can just... Because to buy one is pretty much 27,000. I think I'll hang on to my guns. It's not worth it, no. These guns, even if it's a failed run, it's just better off used as a failed run. Even, it's a shame. Also, early on, when I played Tarkov for like the first time ever, I used to think that was an M8. So this backpack, I know what it is now. Because I was playing such a bad monitor in such a bad resolution, I thought the word was M855 backpack. No, it's an MBUS. MBSS. MBUS backpack. So yeah, that's a neat little thing of how dumb I was when I first played this game. I could probably trade in. On an unrelated note, I can probably trade in for a Packa. I just don't know if it's worth it. I don't know how much I really have though. That's the thing that sucks. I don't actually know how many I have. Anyways, I can trade in for that. That's cool. Save up on some space. Condense it. You know, you want to condense your inventory best as you can. Did I use any of these headers yet? No, I have not. That's cool. I would move this up, I just don't want to forget that that's the used one. Don't make snacks, guys, you'll forget. Seriously, don't mix mags. You will actually forget. You don't want that. Alright, I'll leave the soy leather. So that's an odd one out. And so the reason why this is good kits all the way at the bottom is I can remember to go to it for to Giga Chad, because that's a Giga Chad kit. Need to remember that. Can this be installed in raid? Okay, cool, so I can slap that on in raid if I forget. I should probably use better mags, but I'm just gonna dump those mags. And this, I'm wasting stream time. I'm literally sitting here admiring my inventory. It's so fucking boring. Not only that, I'm talking to myself like a fucking psychopath. Because I have no viewers. I guess that's what it is for most people when they first start off their career and nobody's watching, is that they absolutely start talking to themselves like a psychopath. Understandable. Okay, if someone could stomach this boring fucking stream, I'm gonna do one last one. Interchange has gotta be my favorite map. You just get away with so many things. You know, but unrelated, I am hungry for some meat. I think like some bacon or pork chop would be really nice right now. Or like ribs, something of a very strong meat flavor. Can even be beef or chicken. Maybe not chicken. Chicken is like, how do I describe it? It's like a healthy meat. It's like a light meat. Like maybe if it was fried, it would be just something with a meat flavor. Even soup. Even if it was like a, a beef broth stew, maybe. That would be awesome as well. So this AK is gonna suck, but the parts are gonna be nice. So it's an N variant, AK-74N, or AK-74N, I think. It's gonna have a night mount on the left side. Morning, I gotta go exercise and also maybe fry up set meat. I think I'm gonna start today. It's a new year, it's a new me. I say as my clone proceeds to push me into a wood chipper, the old me. I'm sorry, I'm just mumbling to myself about real life stuff unrelated to the VTubing business. Okay, nice. This is an AKM. No, it is. I was right, it was an. Oh, it's just a normal AK-74. What's the durability? And red light. Alright. 4 rounds. PS. Normal ammo. Okay. There's gonna be some people left over here. I didn't even see that guy. If that was actually PMC, I would be dead right now. I'm glad that's a bot. second floor, maybe. Wait a minute. Garages? What? Alright, I guess I'm gonna rat out because I wanna get some money. Whoever's shooting at the fucking scab brothers, a piece of shit. If it's a scab, if it's a PMC, understandable. But I'm not sure. I don't know. Oh shit. Get behind that wall. Wish I had a headset. I could lose everything on me. I wouldn't be mad. I have some garbage rod gear. It's that I just want the parts of this because it has the orange AK parts, which is really neat. I like the orange AK parts. You can craft more AK. Well, like two or three wipes ago, you could craft like AKs and recycle them with the. Whoa! I do need that as well. Okay, maybe I'll be leaving earlier than I thought because I do. I want to extract the Veritas guitar pick. I actually don't know how much this is worth. I don't know if it's worth a lot. It might be worth a lot. I don't know why I do that. It's honestly a bad force of habit because people can hear it. I should all be here. You go. Keep it on automatic. Come on. No, worthless. It's worthless. Someone's watching me and they can see me just do this dumb shit. It's a lot easier to spot people when you're standing still and observing. But I guess that's just like a real life military thing in general. Do I ditch a magazine for that teddy bear? I guess I will. I'll leave the money behind. No, I'll leave the S-March behind. I have a lot of S-Marches. Yep. Maybe I'll leave early. No, I don't want to leave. I shouldn't even. It's not worth it. But I really want that Veritas guitar pick. That much. It's the Salewa and the Veritas and the plush. It's like if I had a backpack, I would stay longer. Only 1 hour? I've only been streaming for 1 fucking hour. You gotta be kidding me. It feels longer than that. I'll do the organizing when I get in. I should not put it in there. Nope. This right there works. Well, I have a crappy AK to roll in with now, actually. So, I mean, I'm a PMC. I love this game, but I really hate this game more than I love this game, I think. Thank you. Probably I'll play Yakuza. This money's freaking worthless. What can you buy for like 1,000 besides ammo? Okay, let's see how much this Veritas is this worth. 34,000. I guess it is worth it. I guess. Do I have vest store? Pretty much I got another rope of knives. I'm keeping that ammo, that's good ammo. Selling that. I'm gonna sell the blood set as well, I don't need the blood set. Sell that you are. Awesome, finally we can get something built. Been waiting to upgrade my hideout. Hopefully my walls aren't leaking again. Yep, looks good to me. Is it leaking again? Okay, it's fine. Hello, mechanic. Sorry. I'm gonna buy terrible ammo, actually. It's gonna sound really weird because, oh, you already have ammo, what are you doing? Actually, I kinda wanna roll F and, like, there's something weird about this. Something tells me I need to save this PS ammo. I don't know why, it's just a weird feeling for the time being, so I'm gonna save this PS ammo. Where's Jaeger? I'll buy FMJ. Actually, proper, do you sell? No, you don't. Okay, you still don't. I could roll tracers. Jaeger? FMJ. Gonna look up something real quick. If you're wondering, I'm looking up the ballistics chart for, what may or may not be effective against level 3 armor, and I think I'll gauge it off of level 3 armor for the time being. If it's anything else, it's gonna be like, yikes, and honestly, I shouldn't have joined the fight. But 5 for 5, I need to use, tracer ammunition for the time being. Oh, I don't have PSGS. Oh, no. PSGS. Yeah, tracers are kind of good balance. Honestly, yeah, tracers are good balance of ammo. Whatever. Alright, so I'll live with tracer. So I need to get 120 rounds. Now I have this disgusting rifle, in which I think what I'll do is I'll rip off the parts of you. Oh, that's not the orange stock, or handguard. It's the orange stock, but the... Sorry, I sneezed like a dad. God. honestly, we're just gonna have a butt head. I'm just gonna take that out. Oh, that's a very nice sword. I like that. What I think I'll do, I'll just buy another one. Another handguard. Okay. Yeah, there it is. The woodboard group. Boom. Awesome. Put together my garbage Friday, okay? Turn into somebody. Well, hi. I have one for you. Wait, oh, it's on customs? Oh no, I didn't do that. Whoops. Okay, you know, that was worth it, actually. I didn't think the teddy bear and the bear's this guitar pick was gonna be worth that much. Holy crap, that is worth a lot of money. In fact, I'll keep the medical set because of that. Boom. You know what, that was a good money run, albeit very short and empty feeling. So that's good. Gotta go back to the room and you cannot listen to that stupid. Okay. Do I do one more PMC raid? I hate it so much. And I could bring body armor too, because I have. Where did I store that? Oh, that's where that trooper is. I could rearrange that. Oh yikes, more inventory management. Okay, so cool. That's more slots filled up reasonably. So that's a knife storage. Is that also food? That's also food. I hate using vests for storage, and this is, I don't know why I clicked on this. I knew what this is, and I clicked on it anyways. So more space saved. And these are just crappy kits and magazine storage. Oh, I need a medical bag. Do I have an empty vest up here? That's food. I'm gonna move that down, actually. So that's food. Kits and magazines, this is just kind of armor storage, yep. This is also a kit, not a good one, but it's a kit. I'm actually gonna move that out, I'm gonna do a replace. So I know a headset I could go in here. What is this? Is this a level 4 kit? Level 4, so that's gonna be a level 4 helmet to roll with that. But the Untar covers ears, right? So hungry. I'm not starving, just a little bit hungry for a snack. I don't think anyone in the modern world, you know, let me hold on that statement, because if you're homeless, you can go hungry. So, but I don't think any normal person outside of being homeless in a first world country, I don't think you guys really go hungry slash starving. You guys just kind of want a snack and you just say that. Unless you're anorexic. Okay, listen, there's a lot of unlesses. Unless sentences that I just thought of. So maybe I'll hold back on that statement. But anyways. I have a bunch of hot takes, so I mean, I'm gonna put, not found yet, here you go. And then you, whatever, I'm just, wait, no, that's not where the masks go. I know, I'm an idiot, no, stop. Nah, whatever, I'll live. Look at how neat this inventory is. For me, I know exactly where everything is. To the random average person that's looking at this, oh, your inventory is such a mess, what's wrong with you? I may just put that vest, or that backpack of knives. Wait, where's those knives? I know I have some more knives somewhere. I think it was stored in you, yep. So yeah, no, it doesn't matter. I still have more than that? So that's knives. I stored it in my mechanism. Actually, I'm gonna move that because in case I forget that it's a loadout backpack. I hate doing this. It's such a clown thing when you start doing shit like this, making more quote unquote storage space. I hate this so much. Also, I feel like I'm the only person that rolls out in hats just to get that feeling of being a that feeling of Tarkov the film going on. It's just cool. It's just so cool. And then everyone's actually rolling helmets and whatever, dude. You know, I got spare money. I might spoil myself. No, I'll buy it as I need it, because it is actually cheap. I don't need to buy any. I should not buy any. Stop. Okay. Stop. I'll buy them if I need them. How much is balaclava alongside that? Well, you might as well buy a hat. Actually, I might just start buying a hat, because it's cool compared to the balaclavas. Because it's a freaking white balaclava. It's like a white tan. What color would you say this? It's like a white tannish. Off-white, maybe, one could say. You know what? Let me do one more. Can I do another scav run? I'll do one more scav run on stream. No. I think I'm done. Okay. I'm pointlessly recording at this point for no reason. Maybe I should stream on Twitch. Maybe I'll have a better outcome, like better viewers, better chance. Maybe not. Maybe not. I don't like Twitch personally, but that's to be turned in. I'm fine with moving guns, but fucking hell, everything else is annoying as shit. I guess I'd still organize for fun because I'm so bored. Everything's on for plush 2p, that's good. I'm just gonna put this light on. I might rip off. Oh, wait. No, but I have to rip off. This doesn't even have an under rail. No 8 hours for sale yet. I'm not good enough with a skier. I don't know why I didn't have this loaded in my swell. Certainly looks nicer now. Does it not? I love organizing simulator. I love this game so much. I love organizing and organizing simulator. So hot. Semi-high tier guns up here, mid-tier guns here. I'm not a fan of sniper rifles, so I left that at mid-tier. It's just not my forte. I don't really know what to put. I kind of want to put this light on something, I just don't know what. Anyone sell an AK rail? I'll do it for the AK-103. Do you sell any AK rails yet? AK-100 series? Wait, what? You can slap a 100. Oh, that's awesome. Wait, whoops. No, I want to check that out. Search. Is that better? I'll buy one for shits and giggles. It's not gonna kill my budget. I've made 200k today, so I should probably buy like. I'm gonna buy one of those to see what else I have not put a Zenit RP on. Because I should have like one AK. That isn't bad. Not you. Fuck you, your terrible AK. I have in my pocket. So I need two to make that. To make these. Slightly ever so better. I'm gonna buy another one. 3,000 just to get that slight ergonomics. It's a bit expensive, I'll admit. It's a bit expensive. But just to get that slight ergonomic advantage might be worth it. And let me compare stocks. Is it worth it? The AK-100. By the way, I'm gonna compare. Oh, it's ergonomics or recoil. That's what the sacrifice is. Honestly, I'm gonna outfit it. I'm gonna outfit them all with But what are you compatible with? 100, 101, 103. 100, 101, 103. 100, 101. I have one up here. Okay, so I'm gonna buy two more of those. Oh, but it's gonna cost money. That's what sucks. Yeah, whatever. Get that slight advantage in gun whipping, but that recoil is gonna suck. I mean, AK recoil already kind of sucks. I guess I'll live. For some people, this is a severe disadvantage. For me, I roll under a certain code of ethics and drip. So, all in all, I still did not lose that much money. Very good. SKS. I'm not taking that with me, I'm just resorting, guys. What ammo split is in this? M855, do I have any more M855? No, I will not be loading. 100 blackout into that magazine. No, no, no. Okay, AK of the drum mag, the drummer boy. Goes down. What grip is this? Because I might trick grips. If they're different. SB9. It's the same grip. It does not matter. Okay, it's the same grip. My OP SKS. I also have that rail. I should not put my AKs down here. So these AKs are better than... I don't like the 5.56 one. The 5.45. What ammo is smoked? I might load BP into my good AK sets. Gonna move one line so I can remember. That's a kit right there. It's already kind of disorganized. I think I might pull that out because I don't want to mistake that for a good helmet. The Untar is kind of mid, genuinely, like mid. I could make it more organized here, but it's whatever. Move down one. Okay, so everything's organized, but I need a backpack for medical crap. What am I not gonna use? Cause I'm gonna store it in a bag probably. Wait, this is a kit. Okay, so that's a dookie kit right there. Move that up. No, no, no. That is not a storage unit. That is a dookie kit. And I will store a M9 in it probably. Yeah, that looks good to me. And then, where's the M9 Mags 1? That works well for me, actually. So this is the M9, this is a pistol banging kit right here. I do need to get a headset to go with it. So, it does not have a headset to go with it currently. Put that, I guess I'll put this in here, it's whatever. And I'll remember to get a different headset, probably. So what are you? MP4. You're an MP5 kit. You need ammo. Oh, I must have died and recovered this in my insurance. And then I think I'll roll two more mags in there. Cause I roll magazine heavy. I dump so much ammunition. Now that's freed up. What do I do with this ring? I don't want to put any light. I want to put lights on my guns, but I want to put it on my pistol. But I can't. Do I have any rails for, wrong MP5, whoops. Do I have any rails for the MP5 yet? You refuse to sell me the rail for, or no. Am I dumb? Wait. I don't want to scope my, excuse me, holy crap. Oh, my chest. Is there anything? Good. Hold on, I'm gonna trade out those pistol mags for a big boy mag. Where's that? Where'd it go? That's not the one. This is the one. Because I don't actually like that big mag. Inventory space wise, it's nice in combat. Inventory space wise, it's not nice. So, I'll have that to roll into combat with. Get that extra round in the chamber. What shells are you using? You're using standard buck. That's really not what I should be using. I should be using the slugs. Get some slugs. Why isn't that sorted with ammo types? That's weird. You're not loaded. So I need to get these magazines loaded. I'm gonna switch out these AMAGs real quick. Cause there's no reason for this kid to be holding MA55. This is gonna be a part of a good kid. So this will not be using MA55. And MA55 will be loaded into other weapons. For low risk operations. That's how you would say it very tactically. So what I'll do instead is these mags will be loaded with M856. That's the gift mod that they give to you on Christmas, guys. Don't forget to claim it every year. It's always there for you. So wait, did I load MA55? No, wait, no. I loaded the freaking wrong, oh my god, I loaded the wrong ammo. They need to be universal. I'm so brain dead right now at this hour. MA56A1. As the military would like to call it, the MA56A1. Fucking nerds. probably get them mixed up actually. Do a little mix of ammo. Maybe we'll keep them. I'll keep them unloaded maybe. M856 regular is not good. Yes, keep that load of good ammo. Do you sell me ammo yet, M856? Why do you sell FMJ for $1? Hollow points. 61 rubles. Oh my god. That is so expensive. Wait, so who sells M855 now? For early game purposes. Wow, they really put you in the dumpster this wipe. I swear it wasn't like this. I guess I'll keep M855 below. I don't know, dude. Wait, where did I get the spirit M855? Oh yeah, loaded a magazine of M856. Or wait, I'm confusing myself now. Are tracer round, or M856? Does it have a less recoil, M856? Hold on, I gotta go consult the freaking chart now. Tarkov, because what is it good at keeping it very nice and clean looking? Five, five, six, because I have it all at the convenience. So Warmageddon and Hollow Points, I might consider putting that actually into my loadout. No, maybe Hollow Points, not Warmageddon. Warmageddon doesn't even go to level 1 armor, apparently. Not, well, not good by this source. Oh, so it's the replacement for, the replacement for M855 is Mark 255 Mod 0. That's the new replacement, and it's a stopping power bullet. Or you can get FMJ. Oh no, the FMJ is the replacement bullet. Because FMJ is just a really bad M855. And honestly, FMJ isn't that much worse. Only a tiny bit. So, man, okay. So I should keep M855. Loaded. M855 will be loaded into the other mags. FMJ is going to be the back of the ammunition. I've really fucked up my ammo. I might remove 3 bullets out of this one. three starters. MA5, 6, A1. And those first few bullets should shatter the armor. By a decent percentage. How long have I been sitting here on this dumb menu? Holy crap. Shotgun needs to be unloaded from this crappy ammo. By no means am I bringing in a Mossberg with that kind of ammo. I think at minimum, it ought to be the grizzly slugs. No, I like Polavas the most. I don't know what this. I'm gonna buy 60. I hope that's the stat for that. Is it? It's 40, isn't it? No, it's 20. Okay. Yikes. Well, fortunately, I don't have to sell them because I have just enough space for Palego slugs. I love Palego slugs. Let me look it up really quick because Palego slugs are, like, in my opinion, like the overall best budget slug. Flechette is obviously nice because it feels OP. And it is OP. It just shatters armor. And then Buckshot also shatters armor. But it won't kill somebody, it will just fuck up their armor really bad and annoy them for the next group for them to run into. Wait, do I have 6U unlocked? Because I'm using Polyva 3s. No, that's 20 gauge. Wait, what about 20 gauge, Polyva? 6U. That is garbage, actually. So yeah, Polyva 3s are the best slugs I can get right now. If you don't have Flea Market unlocked yet, don't forget, guys. Pro gamer tip, you can use it to search. So, which is a very pro gamer tip. Flechette. What rank do you sell that at? Quest completion. Yikes, okay. The BMG slugs are also really good. Oh, actually, maybe in that case, maybe I'll bring... I forgot I had those. Actually, what is my current getup with this? I think it's gonna be a good loadout, actually. So I'm gonna go... I love that crap. I shouldn't have bought that in the first place. I'm such an idiot. I'm gonna sell that crap. I don't need those spare... Do I need those spare extra shells? That's the question. What should be loaded in first? Armor piercing? Because I have 50... Oh, I thought I had AP slugs. Turns out I don't. I think what I'll do... I know what I'll do. Oh my god, I did not want to do that. It's gonna be back and forth. It's gonna be a Santa Claus loadout. Some people would say this is unnecessary, but for me, I'm having fun, and this kind of loadout would be really fun. So let me look, 50 BMG, so that's a starter, so I will have 9 shells. And end of the next show should be a flechette when I fire. Okay, nice. And whoever, I'll be fucking people up with that flechette. Slug flechette. I kinda wish you could set up reload patterns. Like, it's gonna sound really weird. You guys know the game War Thunder? I hate that game personally, just let me put that note out first. You know how like the ammo belt for machine guns are like, oh, ball round, ball, tracer, armor piercing, incendiary, in that order, so you'll have normal bullet, when a machine gun fires, it'll shoot off two normal bullets, and whatever pattern it just said aloud, they need to make it so you can set it up very simply on here. So like, you would just get like this really simple, like, five bullets on your screen, or like, you get to do it up to like, you get to do it up to a magazine. So you get to see a magazine on your screen, and you get to pick the individual bullets, and you get to save the preset, and then you get to save that preset so you can load said preset if you have the available ammo into your magazine. So for shotgun magazines, it would just be, you can load it buckshot slug, or a flechette armor piercing slug, and like that would just be so nice. That is actually such a like gamer fucking thing. Okay, that really confused me for a second, dude. I did not expect to see the GCH, and that really threw me off my game. What rounds were loaded into you? PS. Is it all PS? I gotta double down. I gotta see. Is it all PS? Maybe this will be my BP mags. I don't even know how much BP I have for a 5x5. Oh yeah, enough. BP. Armor piercing ammo, please. BP. BP into the good magazines. Because these are lighter, aren't they? Load speed, check speed. Okay, nice. And then I can just load into these mags. I can load crappy ammo because I don't think I plan to use those mags. There you go, crappy mags are loaded now. And I might bring them, maybe. Tracer rounds. I have a bunch of 366 ammo. Some shitter ammo. That's not good ammunition. I should sell that, actually. I don't think I'll use that ammo common enough. Maybe not, actually. Maybe not. Maybe I'll use the 366 AK in my loadout. It has good stopping power. It's a slug. But I don't like it, weirdly enough. The AK, the VPO with it, it just has so much recoil. 28,000? And if I were to buy it from you, I should not buy it from you. I should buy it from Skier. So 366 I should buy from Skier, I believe. That's 28,000 for that AK. With Jaeger. What's the other rifle? My brain farted. Oh yeah, the Gornerstei. That's fine. That can be bought for a budget loadout. 762x39. No one's selling 762x39 right now, which is weird. They really bugged up this trade. Who sells razors? Just no one? Oh my god, okay. Not yet. Maybe it's sleepy time for me, I'm not sure yet. Should have bought so many slugs, I didn't know it stacked that low. I forgot it did. I really like the Mossberg 500 slash 590 slash Maverick 88. Such a cool gun. The Mossberg series of shotguns. As of now, I don't really have any 366 rifles. Oh yeah, isn't this load of janky ammo? No, it's a different... That was a different game. Never mind. No, that was a different game. I just remembered. So, yeah, that's a bit awkward. Much ammunition. What is this ammunition? I'm gonna stick that into a loadout. That's cool grip, I guess. What ammunition is this? Okay, just no ammunition. And I will stick you. So this is a kit. Primary. This is a kit with a secondary. In that case, I'm... fuck, dude. Is it worth bringing pistols, doing pistol... I don't know, it's not... Is it worth doing pistol runs? That's like the biggest question I have to ask myself. Is it worth it? And these two are not damaged, they're fresh. And also, what ammo is loaded into them? Every magazine must be topped off. I'm just thinking about it right now. So, every magazine is going to be topped off. Maybe that last normal bullet will kill somebody. Get an MPX. I can do trade-in for guns now. I think I have enough knives. Wow, I have barely enough of every knife to fucking trade in. That's a cool pistol, but you should not be using pistols in Tarkov unless it's the 570. So you sell the Ultra Fire flashlight, and you sell the... In euros? Ultra Fire 501. Okay, what's compatible with this? Ultra fire lights. Then it can attach on these rails. I only have one. I have two. That's one. And that, oh yeah, that's my Gucci loadout. Maybe I will. Maybe I will give it a try. This is gonna be my Gucci loadout. I might as well put a grip and everything on it. What's that laser on? It's not you. It's you. I think I might put a light on that instead. I feel like a light would be more worthwhile. I don't know how bright that light is. I'm hoping it's very bright. Okay, so that's it. I guess I'm done. 2 hours, and I've been wasting most of my time on my inventory. I'll see you guys when I do some more inventory management. And maybe I'll do another stream. 2 hours. Okay, so that's my current plan. That's my rough limit. It's like, I'll do it for a couple hours, which is good, I think. So, I'll see you guys.